Soviet MK. It says, sheesh. Is that better? You smoking? Okay. Oh, I think I got a pack of bull. Yo, can everyone hear me okay? But I'm low? Okay. Make the game audio lower. Make myself louder. One second, guys. I said you can hear me better now. Is fixed. Is good. Fixed. Yay. Maybe it's just the game audio was really loud. There we go. I lowered the game down just a little bit more. Still super quiet though? Shit. Alright, one second. I wonder if this helps. How are we looking now? Holy crap, I think I'm blowing people's eardrums out. Hello? Is this better? Hopefully I'm not killing you all. Alright, this good? Okay. Thank you all so much for helping me out with my sound. If there's anything else that needs to be tweaked along the way, please let me know. And I'll be happy to tweak it. Thank you, guys. All right. So I did play a little bit ahead just because I wanted to experience the game. And there was, like, basically, I skipped past the beginning part because we already played that in the demo. So we're going to go ahead and pick up right as we're about to leave Calm. I think I need to go downstairs.
Of course, this is only the most recent in a series of crises. Multiple reactor bombings.
Good morning, sir.
The fall of the Sector 7 plate, culminating in this
I must apologize for not introducing myself to you earlier. I'm Broden, the owner of this inn. Your companions have all stepped out. Oh, but Barrett?
I know there's probably going to be some crackling. That's what took me so long to actually get on.
Soldier boy. Luckily, you're on leave for the day. Don't waste it, though. Get your equipment checked ASAP. Sound advice. Perhaps a trip to the arms dealer is in order?
Good idea.
By the way, Cloud, do you have any folios on you?
Yeah.
In that case, you might also want to pay a visit to Magnata Books. They have stores all over, but the first official one was built
Okay,
here.
I lied. Turn the game and you up a little bit more. Okay.
Remarkably talented. If you want to unlock the true potential of your folios, you should go see them. The first customization is always free.
Okay. So, this should be good, right? Here, I'll even turn it up just a wee bit more. Yep. All right, that should be good. All right. Volume is good. Okay.
Finally. Rough day yesterday, huh? You've been waiting for me? I've been waiting for a chance to
be so much easier once this game actually comes out on PC.
Without your help, I'd still be in Hojo's clutches, trapped in that lab.
Was nothing.
Even so, I owe you a debt until it's paid. I'm going to accompany you.
Yay, Red 13 joined. We like Red 13, he's cool.
Getting your equipment checked. Have them check mine while you're at it.
Sure thing. The rook's got a backbone.
Oh yeah. That's just explaining about he looks cool, right? I love him. That's Red 13. He's the man.
Everyone's kind of off doing their own thing.
I noticed.
Say, this tank remind you of anything?
Yeah. The place I made that promise to you.
You remember the dress I wore?
So there was one thing I did spoil myself on in this game. And that's how to riz this little lady up right there. Because that's gotta happen. Let's see here. Cloud's actions affect relationships. Yes. Okay, yeah. So they tell you just how happy everybody is. We want her to make the most happy. We want to make her the most happy out of everybody. She cute, right? She cute and she punches things. What's not to love? Oh, okay, so I already got the deck of cards, so I can actually go around and start playing people. Queen's blood.
What do you want? Don't scare me like that! You don't want to play Queen's blood, do you? I was hoping that... Oh, what am I thinking? You look like you'd murder me! Oh, God, this is too much! I think... I'm gonna throw up! Give me that look!
God, I want to fucking put your head underwater and just hold it there for a while. Yes, I will challenge you, but please stop fucking crying. I swear on all that's holy, if you cry when I beat you, I'm gonna throttle you like a fucking chicken. Anyway, I'm gonna go get some water. I'll be right back. Kill him. Alright. As long as I got the devil on my shoulder telling me to do it, I'll do it. Alright, did I win any cards? I sure did not. That's okay. Whoops. Oh no, I made him cry. God, I gotta hear him talk more. How do I begin the match? Oh yeah. Start. Okay, so the way this card game is kind of like it works is a little weird, but I'll try my best to explain it, or you can kind of try to follow along. We'll go ahead and play this. All right, so basically, see where these little peg marks are right there? They kind of look like pawns or whatever. Those little lights. All right, so each one of those lights is indicative of the level of card that you can put on. For instance, I have level one card, so I can put. I could put that down, and you see like the little star effect it has on there. It'll increase each one of those spaces by one. And as long as I can control those spaces, I can put whatever level the card or lower that indicates the amount of lights on there, and the level of the card is in the upper right hand corner. I'm really stoned, and I'm like trying to explain this, so I'm very sorry if this is not working. But yeah, this is usually a solid plan. I'm tracking. I appreciate you. It's like there's so much shit you could do. Alright, so I'll just put that up here. So at least it gives me an option to throw down a level 1 or a level 2, whatever I have. Okay, I got a level 3 card I could put down, but... Oh, hey, look at that. Alright. Okay, we gave my guys a little bit of a buff. Oh fuck, he's gonna beat me though. I tried too hard to get that card out, I probably should have just kept playing. Yeah, you got me. I'll rematch him. So I think I'll just get a bunch of level 1 cards out, and then that way at least I can cover more ground. Because that guy really didn't do me many favors by having him out. Alright. I like these level 2 guys, because they be... They'd be driving values up like a motherfucker. There we go. Whack 14 with the recent, with the Prime sub. Yo, thank you so much. How you doing? Just playing that Final Fantasy VII Rebirth, you know? Trying out this Queen's Blood card game. Doing kind of meh, but we're handling it. I'm figuring it out now. What you getting into? How you been? Dude on the saxophone be getting down with it though. You're the king of games. Oh no. I'm digging the soundtrack right now, right? Hell yeah, me too. Damn, he got me by like 4 points. Damn, bro. This dude's fucking me up. Hell yeah, this is much better. But how you doing, Chubb Mackerel? What you getting into tonight? Also, let's get a shout out for WAC14. The homie holding it down over there. I really appreciate you and all your support. You've been holding it down for a hot minute. You're like one of the OGs at this point. There we go. Had to block that. Like, you might be able to take that lane all the way down there, but... if 7 is the only score you get, the high score that you get, I'm gonna blow you out by at least... I don't know, 6 points? Boom, yeah, I can do math. Working after sleeping like ass. Oh man, I'm sorry. I hope you feel, hope you're able to get to sleep and, you know, feel better afterwards. Oh, I'm sure you would know. Alright. The other person I think is up here. So how about it, pretty Hell yeah, let's do it.
Let me introduce you to Nene, Master Ventriloquist. Now, she ain't much of a talker, but give her a deck of cards, and she'll wipe the floor with you so fast, it'll make your head spin. Ready to get your ass handed to you? Well, are ya?
Little girl, you better watch who you swearing at. I'll call your mom. Yo, let me get this guy out. I don't really like him. I like that crystalline crab, though. That seems like it'll work. Oh, crap.
Oh, what's the matter? You scared?
Petrified. Sorry.
Just so you know.
Points to whoever gets that reference. It's a very obscure one. All right. Oh, no, no, no. We're cool. I like this. Draw blood, they said, man. I like this little squirrel guy. Interesting, but I don't want to leave the bottom lane wide open. I just kind of have to eat it. Damn. Ooh, wow. We really dominated that one. Holy shit. Over tripled the amount of points. I'm sorry, little girl. I didn't mean to do you like that. Welcome, little girl. Well, I'll just wait till I get to my next opponent. She doesn't seem to be in the immediate vicinity. Man, just sounded like he just tried to take a shit.
Aha, uh-huh. Finally decided to get up.
Yeah. So what you been doing?
Why, business with the bookstore? If so, I won't keep you. But if you're free afterwards, wanna climb the clock tower together?
Straight up, nah,
I'm busy.
But it'll only take a few minutes. Come on.
Fine.
Sweet. Since it was my idea, I'll go get the tickets. I'll meet you in front of the tower, okay?
I didn't say yes, woman.
This is where it all began. The first Magnata Books.
Hey there! Welcome to Magnata Books. Well, customization, but I think you'll pick it up.
So basically, it just tells you how to customize your character. We could skip that. We already...
For now. But we haven't even skimmed it. It may not seem like it yet, but you'll see.
Basically, just teaches you how to use or how to customize your characters and use skills and stuff like that.
So much for all those errands I have to run in Midgar.
Secure. I could gaze at it all day. Excuse me. That was my barricade you just destroyed.
I didn't touch your barricade on purpose because I just wanted to see if you said anything different, which you didn't. But yeah, hopefully everyone had a good weekend. I had a really nice weekend. Went to an event called Tampa Never Sleeps Orlando, or CEO Never Sleeps, depending on how you, which part of the poster you're looking at, I guess. But yeah, no, I had a really good time. Wife and I went out, met some friends, hung out, played some games. It was a really good time. It was really nice. They had like karaoke and stuff. It was pretty cool. I like cactars, they're cool. Not crazy about the queen bees all that much. This guy's good. Oh man, it sucks I got him last, but that's okay. There are gonna be other towns that I can throw down, you know, throw down some cardboard with. But yeah, we got to play Tekken 8. That was a lot of fun. Select the cards you wish to mulligan. Damn, they're all level ones, but we could still make it work. Let's go. Yeah, let's do that. Gotta remember it's not my turn on some of these. Gotta be like that, huh? Thank you. Oh wow, if we're tied, no one gets the stack, which means I won by a single point. That was a good match. The Screamer's pretty cool. But that one plant dude, that thing, that's what threw me for a loop.
People safe, but even the sturdiest ones eventually crumble. Right. Starting today, you will be my new wall, as it were, and I am going to enjoy watching you crumble.
Ma'am, is that a threat?
You know,
some hick town in the middle of nowhere, he says. Oh, sorry, there's some materia I need to grab. Well, one particular materia. There's a sword I can get here, but I'm choosing not to get it. Because you can get it for free later on. So I will get a wind materia, maybe? I'll definitely buy an extra. Yeah. I want all my people knowing.
Hope to see you again soon.
Knowing how to heal themselves and shit. Okay, so he has the ability to heal. I'll give this one to Tifa. And this one to Red 13. That's what I'm planning on using for right now.
See for yourself. Stock up on whatever you need.
Well, I'm trying. So he's got extra, because I like wind. Wind is actually really good. What is the most MP? Really, Cloud and Red both do. Do we really need assess? I guess so. Because I don't really know this part of the game anymore. Like, I know the classic version. But that means jack and shit. Oh, cool. I got free stuff. Oh, okay, so that's what mist potions are. Alright, good to know, good to know. So there's all heals you could do. That's one thing I've noticed in this game. There's no all materia in the remake series. Was there not... Materia? Was there all materia in remake? I don't remember if there is or not. So she's just going to say... Also, it hasn't been lost on me that this place is, like, loosely based. Like, aesthetic-wise. It's supposed to kind of look like Italy in a way, or maybe some kind of Spanish country. Spain. Yeah, maybe Spain. I don't know. I haven't been to either, so I'm just kind of shooting in the dark here. Oh, yeah.
Of an angel. Just make sure you take proper care of her, all right? Oh, and while you're here, check out what we got to offer.
Yeah, that's the one that you'll find later on down the road. And that, like, don't get me wrong, these are some good ass, like, items, but you don't really need them right this minute. Oh yeah, I forgot. I need to go downstairs and talk to Red. Because if you talk to all your party members, it like increases your group level or something like that, which is cool. Oh, fuck that chair, I guess. We still gotta talk to Barrett too.
Of course. Look who it is. You up already?
Drinking already?
Damn.
No, sir. Not gonna have a drop till Seventh Heaven's back up and running.
First one's on me, okay?
Now that's what I'm talking about. You gotta remember to order some top shelf stuff in that case.
Welcome.
Oops. I think he's down, like way down over here, maybe? No. Damn. Definitely want to make sure I talk to Red before. Can't remember where he is. The whole layout of this town is completely different from where it was in the original, so I'm like, where the fuck is everything? Is this the shortcut to get to the bar? Yeah. Yeah. Okay. After a briefing with Shinra investigators, does it tell me where each party member is? Oh, there's a chest down there. Should I grab that? Antidotes? Yeah. Always use more of those.
Avalanche is downright crazy. I'll tell the mates. Fresh bread.
don't want to know what's going on down there. Adro! Well, that's a pretty girl of a sword. So this is calm, I assume. It's gorgeous, isn't it? I feel like they made it kind of look like Italy a little bit. The only thing I don't see is gondolas. There's Red. Okay, yeah, I definitely wanted to make sure I talked to Red.
I take it our equipment is in order. What are you doing here anyway? Standing watch. One can never be too careful with Shinrath. I knew I could count on you. Flattery will get you nowhere.
The calm monster advisory level is currently critical.
It's not gonna stop me from trying, because you're my boy. That being said, it's a bit too large. Calm is supposed to be a very small town. Yeah, no, you're right. I was just saying that earlier. Like, yeah, I'm like, I don't know where anything is. Oh, but there was one thing I noticed. There's like a tower or something this way. Maybe I'm allowed to go up it now. But I found a tower I was locked out of earlier, and I think it might have something to do with the gun that you find of Vincent's in the original game. You're like, oh, you can't go in there yet. OG7, you know, maybe. Grandmaster, yo, what's up, dude? How you doing? Same with you, Adro. How you, man? How you doing, man? How you living? How's things holding up? Gotta go up the tower. Excuse me, ma'am. This lady, she doesn't take no for an answer. She's all up in my DMs all the time. Let me make sure I put all the materia I want on there. Ice, healing, okay. Healing, wind, that's fine. Oh. Weapon ability damage. Increase the duration of unbridled strength? Yes, we want that. Gonna swap that out. Alright, cool. Invigorating Vengeance restores HP. Yeah, let's do that. Oh, yeah. Not so fleeting familiar, that seems all right. Arrows, excuse me. Arrow, I remember being really good in the last game. So I've decided to fuck with that shit some more. tripped over my words pretty hard there. I'm okay. Okay. So we'll go ahead and save that. Alright, and that'll be our stream file. And then eventually, if the two intersect, we could do that. How's Final Fantasy? Oh, man, I fucking love it. I'm good, thank you. How are you? I mean, I've been alright, man. Just good, just chilling. Just got back from a little mini vacation. Went to a fighting game tournament with some friends. I didn't compete, but I was spectating, and it was a blast. And it was nice to hang out with people again. Let's see. I recall Arrow wasn't the spell in the original that many enemies... Exit there too. Yes. How's Final Fantasy? Oh my, I fucking love this game. I love this story, and it's like it's interesting to see how it is gonna be retold. Because apparently there's some changes that they made to like kind of switch the story up a little bit, but we don't know just how deep the rabbit hole goes. Speaking of which, homegirl, speak to me. What you want?
Is far away.
It's cold in here, man. I mean, what?
So
just stream. Just celebrated 1 year streaming on Friday. Nice, good shit, man. Congratulations.
I'm so shocked. We're roommates, you know.
She say something?
Not about you two, no. Still, I can tell. I would have given anything to have a friend when I was growing up. Don't take her for granted.
Oh shit, it's the feds. Someone snitched. They coming in. Got enough of an ass whooping yet, right? I'm ready. Yo, what up, Rez? How you doing, bro?
They're looking for us, aren't
welcome
they?
In, everybody. How you doing tonight? Shit's hitting the fan. Someone called the feds on us. Now they're dropping fucking helicopters and shit in here. Fuck the birds, that's right. Sipping and ripping, feeling good, off work tomorrow, tears all nice. I'm actually just getting back to work tomorrow. It'll be my first day back after my vacation. I'm sure it'll be a blast. But hey, at least I only work 4 days this week, so that's not too shabby. I definitely don't hate it. Hopefully it's good first day back, yeah man. They're gonna get an ass whooping. Yep.
No violence, please. This town suffered enough.
Well, you don't want us to fight? I mean, if they start shooting, bro, I mean, I'm gonna start dropping bodies, bro. Are you enjoying Rebirth? It's pretty nice.
Follow me.
I played a little bit off stream. Played a little bit further ahead of this, maybe about an hour. So I'll probably catch up to where I am. Oh. It looks good, right? Yeah. They definitely made it look really pretty. Like, really good, right? No violence. They're gonna shoot first. Yeah, man. The second they start shooting, I'm gonna start slashing.
It's okay. I'm on your side. Got a contact at HQ.
You're with Avalanche?
Not exactly.
Cloud over here being extra.
Keep the troopers occupied. While we're talking, you two go up and over.
He looks like he could be Vincent's uncle. Gonna stuff my face with food. No worries, man.
We're searching for some fugitives.
Have you seen anyone suspicious? Now that you mention
it. Just chilling. Chilling, you know, casually walking through. Aerith, you better get your ass over here. Over here, sticking her butt out. But. There, woman is a cutting board. Yes, this is true.
That went well. The end's not much further. Stay on your toes.
Need flotation devices? Wifey Tifa is available all day, all day.
Where are they?
Down below, waiting for you. The tunnel in the basement will take you outside of town. Leave now.
What kind of serial killer ass shit are you running, bro? Oh yeah, Andrew. I already looked up the guide on how to wife up Tifa. We doing this.
It's a transmuter. Converts raw materials into more practical items. A Republic antique, but it still works. You'll get more use out of it than me.
Yeah, there's like a crafting mechanic in this game. Boy doing the best uncle touches in the secret basement, right?
Could have just turned us in.
Yeah, I could have. But this town and I have
it would make sense that you like Tifa. You are Italian. I mean, if it walks like a duck and quacks like a duck, it's a duck, I guess. My man hit the blizzy too hard, bro. He's dying. Chub Sensei! You do not exist? Yeah, you do. You damn liar. Mm-mm. More like Vanessa. Still a punchy lady. You're my punchy lady. Yep.
For the love of, where the hell have you two been?
On a date.
Any hetero male will like Tifa. She's damn near the ideal woman.
Well, that was the last one. At least till things calm down.
See, Aerith over here trying to fucking move in on. Even Cloud's like, bitch, what are you doing? Get off of me. I love how Red is the only one that doesn't have to crouch under that. He's just like, yeah, whatever. I'll see y'all later.
Where to now?
draft. This way.
Looks like a job for me.
Let's get the fuck out of here. See what this daylight's like, huh? Me when I get up in the morning.
Wow. Just look at it all. It's so green.
In my opinion, so far, this is where the game really shines, is out here in the world, you know? Fucking beautiful.
Breathing planet. Even after everything we've done to it, it's still going strong.
It may look that way, but in reality, it's barely hanging on.
Guess I still have a lot to learn.
What do you want to know?
For starters, how do we cross these planes?
Come on now, that's easy. The same way you get anywhere. Pick a direction and start walking. Left, to left, to left, right.
They're like,
I guess we won't be coming back anytime soon.
Guess not. Let's go.
And there it was, the first step on our new journey. You coming?
Yeah.
Of course we are. Bye.
Follow me.
Oh yeah, we gotta edit our team. Oops. Combat settings, edit party. Hell yeah. 'Cause honestly, Tifa is still a fucking beast when you play her. Like, it's stupid how good she is. There we go. Alright. This is our world map. Alright, so we'll go all the way the hell over there. Getting into plenty of scraps on the way, I'm sure. I'm a lot better prepared than I was. Oh no, I don't need a tutorial for this, I promise. Internet settings. I think it auto-used him, maybe that's why it's not letting me go in there. Oh yeah, so you can run around and you forage for helpful like herbs and shit like that. She kicks ass and brings lots of it. Picking up some jewels and stuff, some stuff that I didn't pick up last time actually, so I'm glad I came back. Okay. Open all chests and location and mark it on the map as complete. Okay, cool. Smash boxes, get antidote. I like this. Oh, I'm missing boxes down there, but I'll come back for those in a minute. Supposedly two around here. Oh, okay, yeah, I found some shit. Three Phoenix Downs, okay. Cashing in. Moogle medals? I forgot what those do. Apparently there's still some shit over there, okay. That's the problem when they give me games like this. I want to do it all. You trade them for items? Okay. I don't see none. Okay, we got some more herbs over here. Okay, so there's some chests around here. Oh, found one. Found a mist potion. Oh, found some rare herbs over here. The other one. Pressure water wheel is complete. Missed. Sir, you're getting two games too early. Down the waterfall? No. A hell of a way to speed up travel, huh? Just passing through. Kind of wild, like thinking about where I am on the world map in the original versus what I'm doing now. It's fucking crazy. I'm always down for rare herb, you know, that's right. Oh, I can climb up the side of this wall here. Okay. I'm tired. Kept waking up. Oh man, that sucks. What kept waking you up? Were you in pain or something? Shit. I know that's where I'm supposed to go, but you know there's always some shit where I'm not supposed to be. this. Got another free antidote. Sorry for knocking your shit over. Now that time, room's been getting really hot. Though it didn't help that I went to bed a bit late, so I was playing. Oh, probably Overwatch. AC is the only answer, sadly. The Florida winter is over, son. Back to the big suck. Yeah, my electric bill's probably gonna go back up again. Blessing of the planet. No idea what that is. Must be a damn good strain. I don't know. Excuse me, woman. First turned the AC on yesterday and we woke up the house being 83. All the fans blasting. Yep. Big sad. The manifestation of the plant's blessings drugs? I guess so. Okay, this doesn't show that there's any chests around here. Still pretty cool to explore, though. Oh, we got a bunch of these shits, too. Got Phoenix down. Those ghosts, bro, were creatures of the cold and polar bear asses ready to, oh yeah, man. Yeah, we were blasting the AC pretty low at the event. We had that shit down to like 64 at one point.
Safe here, but not for long. By the sound of it, Shinra's leaving no stone unturned. Might want to hole up at the old dock out by the swamp. I'd wager Shinra's forgotten it's even there.
Probably. I hate that I have to do this, but I want that Windblade shit. I just love it. Oh, that's kind of sick. That's kind of sick. Not even gonna lie, that looks sick as fuck. Flashback to Sphere Grid from 10. Kill it with. There's nothing wrong with the Sphere Grid from 10. Especially when you learn how to break that shit later on down the road. Yes, I'm aware on how shops work. Thank you. I appreciate you very much. This shit's funny to me, though. Cushions. You buy cushions instead of tents now. It's funny as shit. Who hurt you, sir? I'm beginning to wonder the same thing about you. Mad triggered over here, my guy. You alright? Do you want me to call somebody for you? Let me know, bro. I got you. My man sits at a park bench and he's fine. Straight up G shit. Bartender, I need a drink after that. Where the Sphere Grid touched you? Yo, for real, though. Like, what the fuck? This man is, like, on a holy war against Sphere Grid. Especially, like, we can fill in, like, blank spheres with fucking, like, strength, like, not strength, but the power spheres or whatever. The ones that, or maybe it was strength spheres. It's the one that lets you make blank nodes and, like, make them, like, plus, you know, the highest, whatever the fuck. So good. Okay. I think this is the place where that damn sword is. Oh, I finally got to play some Tekken 8. It's a lot of fun. It's a lot of fucking fun. Oh shit. Come on. There we go. I like how everyone levels up at the same time and everything, too. It's just like the classic. So, Beav, Rogue Star Wars Battlefront Classic Collection, you fucking know it, bro. I got so many people that want to get down on that shit, bro. And honestly, with the amount of lobby space I hear it has, we could get everybody. Everybody and fucking everybody. Since we had a proper squad game, right? And I do plan on getting Helldivers 2 at some point. Just because I hear it is starting to clean up a bit more. And a lot of people I know are playing it actively on PC. and they're not having any issues. Oh, this is actually better off as a straight up Tifa battle. At least for me personally. Kind of ridiculous. Like, I'm a little rusty, so I'm gonna get smacked around a little bit because I'm not staying as mobile as I could. Modern Battlefront is cheeks, but this game looking good. Yo, honestly, yeah. Like, I had my fun with the remake of 2 after they took out all the pay to win mechanics and shit. So I got to play that with, you know, wifey, and that was a lot of fun. But man, classic Battlefront shit's on like Donkey Kong, bro. Oh,
fancy meeting you here. Thanks again for the right to call.
Don't mention it. It's the least I could do for two such lovely young ladies. I do believe I neglected to introduce myself. The name's Bill, and you can count on me for a lift anytime. Except today, that is. Afraid the old butte's pulled up lame. Sorry about that.
No biggie. We're enjoying the fresh air. Thanks, though.
You, know someplace we can hunker down?
Hunker down, you say? Oh? Almost forgotten what it was like to be young and in love. Y'all just head straight that way toward the swamplands. You'll find an abandoned building by the I guarantee you that one will bother you there. Swing by the ranch once you're done with whatever you got going on.
I hope I'm right on where I think the sword that I'm looking for is. Cause y'all know me, if I'm gonna get something for free, I sure as fuck ain't paying for it. Oh no, this is the barn. This is the Chocobo farm. Yeah. Well, I guess they won't let me in there just yet. That's all right. I'll just make my way back here then. Good thing is, it was on the way. And I feel like if I found that place once, I will find it again. Thank you. Yeah, because that shit stacks. Fine. For your eyes?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I really like this environment. I love how they did the overworld. You know? Yeah, so each time you do that Unbridled Strength ability, it adds on an extra hit for her combo that you build up, and then eventually you can just let it all loose. I think you can get it up to 2 right now with her. Too hot? Oh, okay. Alright, baby. Yeah, wifey went to the doctor. She got her eyes dilated and stuff. There it is. That's the chest I'm looking for. Yeah, Sleek Saber. They were selling that in town for 3,000. I picked it up here. For free. And it's every bit of an upgrade as upgrade can be for right now.
This swamp is home to the deadly Midgard Sormer. Beware. But even if you're slow, you can wrench a chocobo. We'll see you safely past being nothing if not fast. So just give Bill the word, and he'll pick you out. A bird! Well, can we rent some birds? Can we?
We gonna rent out some birds. Okay, cool. Good thing I've already been through there. I think I'm gonna take the long way around. Catch anything I might have missed. See, they messed up when they gave me a open world game like this. It's probably more like a wide linear, but still. My point is, they done fucked up. Shit, even this is kind of... It's pretty in its own right. Yeah, I found a cushion. It's a butt cushion. So basically, you go up to these benches that look a little dilapidated, and then you can put a cushion down and you can rest at it. It's kind of a silly mechanic in my opinion, but hey, you know, whatever. I feel like busting out a tent makes a little more sense in a place like this, but then again, park benches is how they try to regulate how people are going about all this to begin with. Okay. Oh, look, stuff. Let's go find and pick up some more stuff. Boy, that AC is doing this thing.
Should we be worried about those things?
We're fine.
How can you be so sure?
Because I've read the field guide. Like any good soldier, local wildlife will only attack while on the hunt.
Sure, Cloud. Sure you did.
Feeds, on the other hand, attack without reason. If they're attacking, what does it matter? It matters if your nose can discern their intent to perform the attack, as I gather yours can't.
Oh shit. I don't think I climbed this radio tower when I did my last playthrough either. Can I push the button? Can't interact with it. Got some more Moogle medals. I gotta find out what those... What does that do? Get off the ladder, Cloud. Just stop for a second. Inventory. Maybe key items? Oh. Moogle medals. Moogle with a... or medal with a Moogle on it. These medals are exchanged at Moogle emporiums for rare and exotic items. Okay. I'm proud of you, baby. How do you feel? They're what? They're sweaty? Yeah, I'm glad at least it feels alright. Yeah, no worries. So much to explore here, it's kind of insane, but I feel like I've got most of the shit that I've picked up in my other playthrough. Oh yeah, that's one of those busted up benches. Oh yeah, Stardust Ray is a regular move in this. It's kinda broken. That's why I don't really use him that often. I'm like, I don't need to hit that button right now. But yeah, that's Stardust Ray. It's kinda nasty. Oh, I just gotta keep going. Hey, got another ruby. Hopefully those come in handy later. And I can go sleep at this bench. It's weird to say that, but hey. Chocobo stops built in the days of the Old Republic have fallen into disrepair. Their benches, mostly intact. If you use a cushion, sit down and rest. Yeah. You can't look manly while doing that. I'm sorry. And where does it go? And do they just watch him just kind of chill there for a minute? I have many questions. Okay. I think I gotta go up now. No, I guess not that way. There we go. This way, though. Right? Yeah. Let me know if you need anything, hon. Let me know if you need anything. Yep. Ooh, are the gates open now? Well, they sure are. It's cool.
Pleasure to see you all again. And welcome to my humble ranch.
manage to get your truck fixed?
Indeed I did. You must have been my lucky charms. She started up right after you left.
Figures.
Anywho, what can I do you for? You in the market for some fine feathered friends by any chance?
Yes.
Are we ever? Need them to get through the swamplands.
Then you have come to the right place. Back in the day, we had Republic ferries to get us from A to B. But now they're nothing but driftwood, sadly. We got the next best thing, though. Chocobos. To them, a bottomless bog's no worse than a kiddie pool. Now, ladies, you're probably wondering, what gives these birds the power to glide across swamps with ease? Would you believe that their fluffy feathers give them the buoyancy to float, while their limber legs can outrun a motorboat? Not even the dreaded Midgard Swarmer, one of the fastest fiends around, can keep up with them.
Wow.
But you don't need convincing. You just need pointing to a hard-working chocobo. Nature's two-legged limousine.
So, can we rent some?
Sure can. My grandson Billy's in the stable.
Well, what type of motorboat we're thinking about here, Gramps? Ain't no lies. Oh, there's another bench here. Hey, they did a pretty good job with this. Ooh, yes. More HP is not a bad thing. Bodyguard? She don't need no stinking bodyguard. I got me some money. Oops. Still getting used to the different button controls in this, because the original is definitely a lot different. ATP charge rate up. I kind of like that. So I don't think they give you HP ups yet, do they? I know they give them to you mad early.
They do. What the fuck? I had no clue.
Shit, man. It came out with during Advent Children. I regret nothing. Drank the whole ass bottle. Isn't that the one that tastes like licorice? Don't recall, I just remember that I liked it. Okay. Hell yeah. Ooh, increase speed by 10. That's kind of nice. And then we'll give you the Kupo Charm. This is definitely a lot bigger than the old farm was, that's for sure. But I'm not hating it, though. I think it looks cool.
Howdy.
There you are.
Just so happens one of our birds ran off the other day. Wild thing, but still a fine chocobo. If you can manage to find and catch him, then he's yours, free of charge.
You sure?
Yeah, why not? Name's Pico, the hardest headed bird you'll ever meet.
Kid's trying to rip you off, right?
And he's the spitting image of Pops here. You can start by looking for his tracks. Find those, and you're sure to find the feet that made him. Now, wild chocobos can be a bit skittish around people, but if you play it cool and creep up real quiet-like, you'll wrangle them no problem.
I think we can do that. Thanks.
And one last thing. This info comes free of charge, provided you promise to stop by our shop. Speak to Chloe back there. She'll sell you whatever you need.
Kid's a born businessman.
If y'all can catch our runaway and get his butt back here, riding and rearing lessons are on me.
Well then. Nice. And I see there's... Oh, damn, there's free shit back here. This might be a weapon. Timeless Rod. Yeah, that's an Aerith weapon. Go ahead and give her that. Since you can't really sell equipment in this game. just kicking shit around. Okay, well, I think this is where I'm going to stop for now. I have to go to work tomorrow, but I'll be back on around, probably around 9-ish. Now that I've gotten the sound issues fixed for the most part, it seems, I'll leave everything the way it is, and then we'll just try to pick up where we left off tomorrow. But thank you all so much for coming by and hanging out. Really do appreciate it. If you like what you see and you haven't followed already, please, feel free to drop a follow. We definitely love some growth around here. We're trying to get this to where we can do it full time, so that way we can keep playing awesome classics like Final Fantasy and remakes like this too, which seem to be pretty good so far. I definitely look forward to seeing how the rest of the story plays out, what kind of changes they made, what they left the same, iconic moments that are, played over into the modern. But yeah, let's see who's on and see if maybe we can just drop some raid love on some peeps, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, let's go ahead and drop one on repo. We haven't raided them in a long time. Alright, they're doing Hogwarts Legacy. So make sure to check them out. But if you're looking for more of that Final Fantasy goodness, we'll definitely be back on that tomorrow. Thank you all for stopping by. We appreciate you so much. And you have a good night.